An artist by the name of Megumi Igarashi has been arrested in Tokyo after she sent out a digitized version or model of her vagina for 3D printing. Mm. Now, the reason why she did that was because she wanted to create a boat. According to The Independent, which is a publication in the UK, she produced the 3D scan as part of a crowdfunded project to create a kayak modeled on her genitalia. Now, we have a few photos of that kayak. She used her little man in a canoe to create a real man in a canoe.
So oh, that's hilarious. Okay. Oh, that's ridiculous. Why? Why do you need a... Literally, what she calls it is a pussy boat.
Okay. Yeah, she does. And I have a really great quote from her in a second. It's sad that she's been arrested. There's a crazy double standard in Japan, which we'll get to in just a minute. But let me give you what the official report said. The police allege that Igarashi, 42, collected around 1 million yen in exchange for the scans. But local media has reported that Igarashi denies this and does not recognize the 3D scans as obscene. And in Tokyo, Japan actually, they have obscenity laws, and they consider the digitized version of her vagina obscene.
So, if you've ever watched Japanese porn, and of course I haven't, I've just for research purposes stumbled upon it today, their genitalia is digitized, right? And so, meanwhile, you open up one of their comic books and there's like young girls being attacked by squid and the things coming out of their ears and, you know, mm-hmm. and all that is totally fine.
Yes.
But you gotta digitize the genitalia. But in this case, just mm-hmm. on the printing out here is that it's not having sex, it's just a vagina. So then everybody who has a vagina or a penis then, I guess, is considered obscene. That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, and
there's no sex involved.
There are certain things that are okay and certain things that aren't okay. So Cenk mentioned, you know, that specific type of porn. But also, it wasn't until this year that Japan finally started, you know, making it illegal to possess child pornography. Back in 1999, it was illegal, or they made it illegal, to produce or to spread child pornography, but if you had possession of it, that wasn't considered illegal. It wasn't until this year that it became illegal.
So until a couple of months ago, child porn was fine, but if you make a pussy boat, you're gonna get arrested.
So why?
No justice in Japan.
So why did she wanna make a pussy boat? That's the real question.
Good
here.
Question.
And thankfully, the UK press asked the pressing questions, and here's what they had to say, or here's what she had to say to them. Why did I start making this kind of art pieces? That was because I had not seen pussy of others and worried too much about mine. I did not know what a pussy should look like. At the same time, I thought mine was just abnormal. And that could be because they, you know, censor the porn there and she hadn't seen someone else's vagina before.
Yeah, that's really interesting. I never thought about it that way. So before she was making pussy art, okay? Mm-hmm. And so they do molding of her pussy and then they would put like houses and it make a ravine out of it or something.
Yeah.
Like little miniature pussies.
Dioramas. They were making dioramas.
Dioramas. Yeah. So you see the crack there? Now I'm literally.
Okay. Yeah, I see it, yes.
Yes. And then they would design things around it. Once again, I'm not sure I see the need, but I'm amused by it.
She just wants to take, you know, the guesswork out of vaginas, I guess. And here's another quote from her, and this is actually my favorite quote. I don't know what that is. Maybe that's just another toy modeled after her.
Some sort of pussy robot, I guess. Uh-huh. Of course. It's Japan.
All right, and by the way, Japan is also the leading country when it comes to sex robots. But it's not okay to have a pussy boat.
No.
Okay.
That's where they draw the line.
One more quote from her, my favorite one. I wanted to make pussy more casual and pop. That's how I came to make a pussy lampshade, a remote-controlled pussy car, a pussy accessory, a pussy smartphone case, and so on.
I like the idea of a pop pussy, but my favorite is a smartphone case, because I don't need any of this stuff. But then I was like, well, that would be kind of trippy if you had a smartphone case in the shape of a pussy. One last part of the hypocrisy of Japan here, which is their fascination with the other genitalia, cocks. Mm-hmm. Now, pussy boats, verboten, can't have them. Penis parades, love them. This is a real parade in Japan. Why do you digitize the porn if you have a giant cock in the middle of your streets?
Yeah, they have fertility festivals. And you don't see a lot of vaginas, but you definitely see a lot of penises.
Why would you digitize the porn? What is the necessity of that? And why would you forbid the poor woman from molding her pussy? when you have these enormous cocks in the middle of your streets?
She was riding that cock.
She was. Looked fun.